stage next is Harley Gunning. How do you guys feel about magic? Pretty cool, right? But first she needs some luck because this is her first time ever performing magic. So please help me welcome Harley.
Baby, lock the door, turn the lights down low. Put your music on the soft and slow. Baby, we ain't got no place to go. I hope you understand. I've been thinking about this all day long. Never felt like feeling fire and snow. I can't believe how much it turns me on. There's no hurry, don't you worry. We can take our time. Come closer, let's go over what I had in mind. Baby, lock the door, turn the lights down.
up, we have Sarah and Sierra. Sarah will be doing some neat roller skating tricks, and Sierra will be assisting her. So, welcome them.
Example of a cut you know.
Garbage can.
Yeah.
collect things in a garbage can? No? Me neither. I didn't think it was funny. Be laughing at it. Don't lie when you're making me laugh.
Okay.
Yeah, you should do that. I just ate a clown fish.
What's all that?
Tasted funny. They say fish are the brain food.
How do you feel all the time?
And they say wrong.
Oh.
It's your fellow bear.
Shut up.
You don't want to see me talk.
No, I don't need you. I'd be playing something. I'd be a lady, so you know.
Okay, good luck.
Hi.
Thank you.
unless you mean it. And don't tell me you need me if you don't believe it. So let me know the truth before I dive right into you. Before I dive right into you. Before I dive right into you.
She will be doing stand-up comedy. She apparently has been doing this forever because she thinks she's funny. So let's all give her a round of applause.
So we've all had beach stew before, right?
Yeah.
Our moms have made us eat that before.
Yeah.
Apparently, you can't use beach stew as a password. Because it's not strong enough.
I get it.
So, we all know what Amazon is, right?
Yeah.
Yeah? Okay. So, what do you call two monkeys that share an Amazon account?
What?
Primates. Planes. What do we want? We want low flying airplane noises. When do I want them? Now! So, I'm really good friends with about 25 letters in the alphabet, but I don't know why. Dog to the park anymore because the dogs keep on trying to bite him. I guess that's what I get from that purebred. So, I know one of my friends, he's a yoga instructor, and his landlord was gonna kick him out. Guess what he said? Namaste. And I was feeling a little down, you know, so I thought, how'd you make a tissue dance? You put a little boogie in it. So, you guys all know what tomatoes are, right?
No.
So, there was this tomato race I was watching the other day, and I heard one tomato say to the other, hey, catch up. Forever and ever, it just never ends. Well, I was talking to these snowmen the other day, and one snowman I heard said to the other, it smells like carrots today. So, you guys all know what dinosaurs are, right? Do I got some dinosaur lovers in here? What do you call a sleeping dinosaur?
Dinosaur.
Okay. A sleeping dinosaur is a dinosaur. Sorry. All right. So I went to the beach this summer. You know, it was great. I just had to be great by myself. And I heard the ocean say, what do you guys think the ocean said to the shore? Nothing. He just waved. Thank you all for listening to my jokes. I'll be here all week.
It's impossible!
Good sir, nothing is impossible. Now, what are we going to do? A skit, I guess. And you're gonna be the villain.
Why am I not surprised?
I don't think anyone's surprised. Anyway, did you really write a skit? Yeah. Now, I know I'm not the sharpest knife in the crayon box, but I'm a lot better than that William Shakespeare. And we all know him, right? I mean, we asked him his name and he said, it's either Toby or not Toby. But what does that have to do with anything? I don't know, it was interesting.
Back to the subject. I'll never be the villain.
But if you insist, I guess I can. This is ridiculous. I'm not going to go on a stage in front of a bunch of people and humiliate myself. Well, that's okay, because I got this all on video. I'll just show it to them. Oh, well, that's good then.
Wait, you what?
Lost on You by Ella Peach. She has been singing forever and playing bass since sixth grade. Let me help welcome Savannah Kelly.
Let's raise a glass, oh, to all the things I've lost.
no Mozart, just Maddie.
Thank you. these two individuals some praise. So honorable mentions, but not prizes, go to Clayton Markley. And to Ashley Nash. Good one.